was swinging it.
This is it's, way too rough.
It's so exciting too. Oh, did someone drop?
This is way too tense, but holy crap, look at that. What is this team score?
Holy shit.
9,319 on the Japan side.
Almost 2,999,900. Yeah. Oh my.
Oh my
okay.
God.
It's like throws up my stream.
It's too powerful.
I love
how Ellen just stops playing to admire the beauty of the audio. Yeah, the singing.
Ruka managing to keep their combo, managing to combo through that SV, definitely keeping them afloat here. And we're going towards the end of the map here, a bit of a slow jam. Now, given how Water is good as played some of the slow jams earlier, we could see some misses here, but I don't think it's going to be enough for a win. But you never
know.
I
don't think so either. It is too big of a difference. You can see Kips is on the 955k right now, while Lochi, which is the lowest score, is on almost the 99.75. He's like 10,000 points above him. And Akuma is now dropping a lot of 200s on this low jam as well. This will be, after all, after such a big fight, a victory for the high seeds. Australia. What is that? A B1 double S? What is that ratio as well? This guy.
That,
I don't want to.
That's the best score I've ever seen on that. That's actually the best score I've ever seen on this map. And I've seen very good scores from a lot of different players. And that is by far the best. No question.
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh, I really hope this isn't a DC.
I don't know what to expect here. I don't know what to expect.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh, it's one of these. It's one of these.
Oh my
it's
god.
One of these. Okay.
Wait, he almost missed the last kill in.
Wait. Yeah, she missed. That's an actual miss.
Oh no.
Wait.
Oh my god.
That was a 50. Wait.
Oh my
okay.
god.
Okay. What's I don't know what's going to happen. It's just on T-Deck right now.
Oh my god. But you can't tell.
I don't know if that's a win or a loss.
The MP Link has the answer.
It has the answer. The MP Link has the answer.
By
Poland won.
54
points. Poland won by 54 points just off of the LN release
note.
Miss at the end.
Oh
it was the long
God.
Note. That's Poland won by 54 points.
What?
Yo, imagine
54.
Imagine if CTEX didn't have the issues on Flickr. This would be 4-1 right now.
Yeah. That would be insane. This is actually wow.
Best case, they could throw you off completely. It would come down to that, but Mexico has a superior accuracy here. They just
we
need
just
to hold this.
Go with the LNs here. The end of the map is deceptively hard. We could see a lot of Altogether drops here. I just saw Ghoul drop. And, oh my god! Just barely! Mexico gets a point against South Korea!
400! What is that score by Blutz and Sales as well?
Even with a 1-200 score from Noir, Mexico takes the point against South Korea.
Noir.
Team score right now is really nice. We have a 99.91 from Clear, 99.91 from Arachnon, and 99.87 from X-Devil. But oh my god, that's a massive miss, actually.
Oh, out of the round 16.
Wait, I think that miss just qualified Indonesia for the round of 16. massive.
That's massive, but then even then, they still need to not rest.
Okay, they need to keep going.
The ending right here.
That's it, they can't miss now. Wait.
And that's pretty much it. Indonesia actually wins, taking another breakpoint.
Hold on. I think that just guaranteed Indonesia going through to the bracket stage.
That's it. Indonesia.
In a map so hard and technical as XLM.
They're still flickering. It could be anyone's coming into this last section.
It's
still. Oh my god.
The accuracies are just completely tied up.
Oh,
I think
no.
that was a 200.
Pokegadget dropped a few 200s. And.
On that roll.
Yes.
It's so close still. That's not enough to give Singapore much of a lead. And we're at the very, very end of the map, and it looks like. Oh, you don't
know what? What is that point lead? What?
151 points, and we're going to a tiebreaker between these two teams. Oh my god.
Holy shit. It's going all the way. Oh, sorry. It's going all the way.
But, like, all of them are increasing the accuracy, although Mage with a couple hiccups on the 300 count right there. It's just still up in the air. And misses can happen somewhere.
Oh my god, please don't. Oh my.
Oh no!
Say that! Oh my god, no!
Oh my god, the scores are literally flickering! The scores are flickering! The SVs!
Oh, Ray's got a 200!
300. Oh my god!
This is Russia now!
It's still flickering, and then it got into Russia!
God.
4,500 points! What?
That was really close at the end! That was such an unfortunate slider break at the end!
After, like, very specific rhythms.
Yeah. Oh, actually, Yana Feya.
Yana!
Getting tripped up on those, and that was the highest score from Hong Kong, now taking a miss. That is going well into China's favor now.
Yeah, now it looks like it's all China's, unfortunately.
Yeah, we just have a little bit of the map left, and as long as China don't miss, this is absolutely theirs for the taking.
Yeah, just off the back of a single miss. Really?
Wait, no!
Oh, what?
Missing back. That is the worst improvement I've ever seen. Is that enough?
Oh my god.
This is gonna get really
enough.
Close.
If that is enough.
This is gonna get really close. This is the very end of the map.
Oh my god.
China!
Sorry.
Okay, we said 151. Yeah, and we have actually seen, like, this is a very scary pick for China, because we've seen Hong Kong's ratio has been extremely strong so far this match. Wait, 0-2 Snow rolled a 1.
We've been seeing 100s and 1s. Okay.
We just saw an 100 and a 1.
On the same match.
Just in a row from Hong Kong. Wait, what? Hang on. XZ just rolled an 100. Hang on, is something rigged here?
I don't know.
Wait. What are the chances of this? This is kind of ridiculous, isn't it?
What? Did it?
We just got an 100, then a 1, then a 100.
Cyber as well.
Those shields, oh my goodness, they actually went fairly untouched out of the longo section here, but the SV is about to take place. Let's see, and there's Grimal and Mura!
Oh, there we go! Never has the lead! Wow, Fribob and Mura missing there, very badly, but Samuel drops. Oh, that's not good.
That is no good at all. Yes, Seibel is still keeping the team afloat here. The miss from Samuel might prove to be enough for Italy to come back from this, but it's so close! It's on the 3,000 points range here. And the combo cap is going to be reached before for Italy. They might be able to have enough time, but do they? There's a slow jam at the ending as well. This could catch Tribal off guard, especially with the long notes. I believe, Netherlands, I believe in you. The low seeds might just make a dream come true, the first time in history coming through the group stage. They have done it. The SV was the undoing for Italy. They are dropping 200s all over the place. So is Netherlands, but it's not going to be enough.
Right, I mean, this is looking, so far it's looking like workable, but I can't say anything. This has happened. You never know.
This is happened. 200s happened as well. Like I mentioned, this is going to come down to
200. Oh,
yeah. I think 200 ruins it.
Right.
Yes!
Yes! Bravo! Yes!
Kurva! Vikila pa je to grejo!
Dide kurva! Hoč tu!
Kurva!
Just imagine saying that, hey, in 2020, MWC, South Korea actually loses a point to someone that from like 2017.
Oh my god. Base kick. Wow, that is scary.
Wow.
18 points. That's really, really... Or two misses, actually not all that great, but... Zeros of 96, which is really, really good. The map is very hard to time because the visual, like, slightly, it's tiny bit...
You've been being actually really good at this. Baited.
Killer Messia comes out. We got this. Oh, Remu's playing for Argentina now. And Ali's playing for Brazil. Easy game.
I thought Remu was Indonesian. What's going on?
No, that's Mipha.
Who?
Who?
Rem?
It's Mipha now.
Oh my god, Remu was actually playing. Rest in peace. Remu is doing pretty well.
Silly Fangirl going up to 99.94 to match Lotus's 99.94. Silly Fangirl actually having the highest accuracy in the lobby now, right? Which is unexpected given the.
Oh my
Whoa,
god.
That's a miss! Lotus!
Oh my god.
Stop missing! What? What is going on?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You can't
Let's
be
go.
Serious
Let's go.
Right now.
Let's
what is happening?
Go.
That's a
go.
Couple misses.
That's two misses. That's more than enough.
That's
more
exactly what
enough.
Argentina was looking for, I guess.
Yeah, that's exactly what they're looking for. More than enough.
See some drops in terms of. See about any of these players here, but actually not. We don't see any. And the Philippines, though, the lead is shrinking a little bit. Chuck is already in the combo cap, so I don't think that's going to be enough for Indonesia to take it back. And it is not. That is a 12,000 points lead for the Philippines. That is a 2-1 double this by the Philippines team here. 98,300 for Boji. And Do Not Mess also doing fairly well. He's himself 993k.8. It was just the accuracy from Retro and Lux Maiden.
Similar maps at all?
Yeah, they'll probably ban something more rice based. I'm expecting the Flucht or.
Oh, Wave Tap. Okay.
Oh, Wave Tap, they haven't practiced. Maybe. Oh, maybe they're just scared of their.
Freezing,
Getting to the very end of the map, even if there is a couple of misses, there might not be enough time. We're reaching the very end, and all these accuracies, Kruke's accuracy is increasing 99.98 now. AM Duskus has been increasing since the very start.
Interlife said with a
99.99. Oh, what are these scores?
Oh, these are the kind of outstanding plays you want to see.
19.51 and 59 without that 100. Without that 100, this might have been like 3999k scores from Japan.
By the way, did you know that you can support your favorite team by buying a banner?
Yeah, you can actually buy a banner by going to the Osu store and actually selecting your team, your favorite team, and with a low price of 250, you can actually support your team. If your team actually wins the World Tournament, you can keep that banner for a little extra time.
Yeah, and it looks
oh my god. Oh my god.
Towards Finland side.
Yeah, the miss was very unfortunate just before the last chorus. But if Indonesia doesn't drop any notes, they're gonna be running away with.
And oh
but
do
not
miss
misses!
Oh my god, is there enough time in the map? The map is almost over. But,
oh,
oh look,
he misses again!
Miss. That's enough!
He's switching back!
Finland are gonna take it. And it's the very end of the map. They just need to hold on.
Oh my god,
miss it. What?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Indonesia.
Indonesia
gonna take it. They are. Oh,
oh my god.
God.
1,100 points.
What was that miss at the end? That was so unfortunate.
Yeah, that was so close.
Just barely Indonesia take the first break point of the match.
The two FCs from Indonesia secured it. There was zero FCs on the Finland side.
That was...
Well, probably banned Dolphin Talk. They're not very good at long notes in general, because like their player usually is not all that great. So I think they'll probably ban Dolphin Talk because Die For Now is very inconsistent at it, and their third player, which is Adam Ackerville, is also quite inconsistent at it.
Yeah, that's a high roll.
Oh my god!
Yeah, is that a tie?
Oh,
is that
wait.
A tie?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Let's go!
Oh no! It's
no way!
Wow!
All right.
You
let's
actually
roll
got
again.
A roll die. Yo!
Let's roll again. Got it.
Oh,
this part is deceptively pretty chokeable, but oh my god. Alright, this is the jump stream. This jump stream shouldn't be too chokeable, but I will not jinx it.
Cloud!
Like, oh my god.
Yo!
Yo!
You did jinx it! I'm sorry,
no! No! I'm sorry! Should be enough! Oh my god!
What is this?
400 points! 400!
Oh my god, you barely made it out.
Oh my god. Oh
you
my
barely
god.
Got out of the blame. You barely got out of the blame there.
Dude, my heart hurts so much.
It was almost your fault, but then...
It's alright, it's alright.
It out. It's so...
We're good,
so
we're good.
Close.
Showing to be better than what I expected initially, at least. I'll say that much.
Yeah, that's true. About their scores on the round of 16 maps, right? They really...
Like, in group stage, though, they struggled against Mexico a little bit. I'll say their accuracies were looking a lot better than what I expected. And what is that score, Intel? I mean, I haven't seen the map, but seeing a map that has like 2,400 nodes and only seeing 9 300s, it's a bit crazy.
Everyone else has like 100, 162, 124.
Yeah, Nicole Fury has like almost a 1 to 1.5 ratio, and then Intel is just like, nah, fam, I might have like 1 to 1,000 ratio or something like that. Like, that's just ridiculous.
I mean, B-Hop did play with Hidden.
This bar is literally set on that point and it's not going back and forth at all. Is Japan gonna take this? Are they gonna knock Korea down on the loser's bracket for the first time in history since 2015?
They seem to be ahead.
So close! Just a couple of normal 300s can do it. Oh my goodness.
It seems like the ending LMs are going to matter here, right now.
Oh my god, the 200! Oh, it's gonna be enough! It's not! Oh, Dusky's dropping so much! Oh my god, they took it!
That's Korea's dead!
What just happened? 700 points! 700 points! Korea's still in it! What just happened?
Wow. Well, they were successful in exploring Japan's third player here.
Yeah.
I don't think there's any chance. Double miss for the Hong Kong, but we're going into the ending break.
Murasama MVP!
We're looking at a... nearly 80,000 point lead from Hong Kong right now.
That is
They're,
such.
Yeah, no, that was.
That's brutal.
Oh no! 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 No!
Why would you do this?
How could you, Murasame?
I can't believe it.
That's gonna be it. Hong Kong is going to take that 6 point, 6-5.
Oh my god, Hoot's 200 count is so good. Oh my
200s.
God.
He missed 42. So much though. He almost beat Murasame.
Oh my god, that was so rough.
This is pretty much the same as the intro.
Oh my god.
If you put that gunpoint, I could not tell you which team was gonna win.
There's a bit of a 300 drop by Andre, but then the score was still flickering. Oh my god.
Young going on the 9.
Oh my god. Oh wow! Look at that score! 121 points!
Oh my god! This is insane!
Wow!
Oh
what?
No! The UK must be so, so mad!
That's 4 B1 SS by Brazil!
Oh my god!
Two more, one speed up coming up. I don't expect players to choke this because like they lured their speed mod just for this, but we'll have to see.
The Black's act is so good right now. Boji's act dropped quite a bit, so Singapore has a massive act advantage right now. Also Black. All right, this speed up coming up. I think all of them actually memorized the speed up. Or half of them. Next,
yeah.
Not really, actually. 22k gap. Let's look at Black's. Oh my god! Oh my god!
That's disgusting. That's absolutely disgusting. I'm sorry, that's absolutely disgusting. And I.
Oh my god!
I gotta talk to a few people about that.
Next is PB.
Yeah, be right back. This is so disgusting. I have to shout about it to people.
It might come down to chokes, as I said.
If Singapore stays consistent and doesn't drop any combo, and actually Intellizer drops the combo. Fi now drops the combo.
Oh, Intellizer and Fi, yeah.
Still no breaks from Singapore's side.
Yeah, it's just solidifying Singapore's lead, and it might be as big of a lead as Japan had on Tenchi.
But that score from Blair, though, 103, 200, 300, 200, 994,000, 991,000 accuracy, a little bit back up, but still a disadvantage for Japan.
Yeah, they are still maintaining an insane accuracy on this one.
Wow.
Good run to 995k. 107 regulars is insane on this one.
Yeah. Intellizer with that unfortunate 50, that was the break on the long note.
Like, especially V1SS, it's just okay.
Yeah, that is quite insane for this pool.
Brazil's just doing too fantastic. A little Richie, though.
Not the trace again! But the drop from a little Richie was way bigger when it comes to accuracy. The long notes in the middle were very intrusive for him, and he's had a lot of his.
I don't think so.
That was just Andre. City Fanger actually still full combos, but Andre dropped a lot of accuracy in that section. It seems like US is on the lead somehow.
How did the score tip that?
It's not! Andre actually didn't miss! Or actually he does miss now! What is going on? I don't think the US has enough time. There's a miss by Tove Daddy at the very landing on the longest. What just happened? The client's just trolling us.
Client, excuse me. I know you're excited, but you cannot give us those heart attacks. Please.
Insanely close.
And they flickered a little bit there.
Now.
Wait!
It is flickering, it is flickering.
It's going back to Philippines. The accuracy drop from BH Fury and Transcendent.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That's 130 points!
That last miss from Swamsey right at
literally
the last half a second of the map
cost
the point.
Oh my god, that was so close!
That's so unfortunate. Oh my god.
They can win this, and they're securing tiebreaker if they win this, so this is a really crucial pick for Thailand here.
Yeah, I think the lead's gonna be very volatile in this pick.
No, 1.8 million by Rule Blazing, that's really ET.
Yeah, really outstanding.
Found himself a drop at the slow section, like the slow jam hold section. That is
actually misses. Double miss.
Yeah, misses again.
Drop in accuracy.
Oh no.
That's a huge drop in accuracy, but
yeah, this could be. This is actually their chance.
Malaysia at the very last note. Just
Malaysia
misses at the very, very, very end.
Yeah, that could have. That was so close on going towards Thailand, but just Nyarlathotep dropped the ball at the end there.
Might be enough to swing it back into Thailand's favor. Thailand, I do believe, still has the accuracy advantage because of the accuracies from Rusev and Wadrakisa. But it's going to be really close. Wadrakisa missing is definitely going to be
missing twice. This could actually swing in favor of Thailand just at the last second.
But Thailand definitely have the advantage now, and it's the end of the map. They are going to take it. Another break point back from Malaysia.
Took it. Oh, that was so close.
that was really close at the end, just an unfortunate miss at the very end. But this means we are going to get a ton.
So close! It gets to this ending with this SVs! Oh!
Oh no.
This is gonna do it!
Is this enough?
This end. Oh my god, is this gonna go to the water? The US is sinking!
Is it flickering? It is.
Oh, Seraph!
Oh no, Seraph! Crouch!
Drop the ball! And the ball for the United States! What just happened?
Insane!
What? How did you miss there? Seraph, what have you done? No way! United States takes this!
Too easy.
Rolls. It's rolls. It's lollet speed.
It's lollet speed.
Oh, it's just lollet speed 1.
This is actually like an unironically good
1.
This no. This is like 1.1. This is like
no,
unironically
no.
A good.
No!
No.
Why did you do that?
Japan holds no FCs in the.
Oh my god!
21.
What the
fuck? Yeah, you're trying to like okay. How? 241?
241 is stupid!
Okay, like Nate gets the V1SS.
Intel
then...
with the, like, ungodly good ratio. Column lock, like, at least once, but
yeah,
it's Brazil that column lock twice.
And okay, can we just note Nate's score, though?
Yo!
This is crazy.
This is so
oh
rough.
My god.
It's really rough. Oh. That is
can
a
we get
really...
the outscoring of Intelizer here? Can we do it?
We did
it,
we did it.
Nine! There it is! 9! Nate!
Oh my god!
Nate!
No
Nate.
Way!
Nate!
Oh my god!
Nate!
What is this? Go. Dude, he's on fire. He beat Intel's ratio too.
Yeah! What a god!
Nate! Yes! Nice!
Oh my god!
Wait, did Seiko drop? Okay, Seiko dropped earlier, yeah. Oh my god. Andre dropping a few 200, shouldn't matter. Seiko now goes act! Milt is dropping again!
Wait, oh, it's
too much. No.
The very end of the map. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh no.
Wow.
Oh no. Oh. That was
Nate?
So heartbreaking.
Nate?
I'm gonna drink some water because. Not my throat's gonna be on fire.
Okay, but I'm still in disbelief at Nate. Wait, what?
Oh my god! Wasily Vanguard, what?
Oh my god.
Well, at least I will roll by fast. And before we'll see B's on Thailand and C's on South Korea on this one.
Yeah, it's just retaliation at this point.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh! I'm back in 2010. We've just ventured 20 years back.
Yeah, right from... We're going from 2030 to 2010. Like, we're going 20 years back.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Japan.
No way.
No.
Okay, come on.
No, come on. Drop a 2, like, maybe drop 200. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's 1-200. It's just 200. 100 difference. All they need is 1-200.
Come on. 200. Oh. No, wait. No, you drop 200. Oh no. Oh my god. No way. Oh my god. 600 points. 600 points.
No way.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
Wow, that's so close.
Since 2015,
After a 4-year drought, Japan gets top two again with Intellizer, Kuke, AMD Duskia, Sleek Girl, and Kuke. Absolute tanks.
I'm in disbelief.
That's insane.
The accuracy difference that the position has here, probably it's like 1 or 2 minutes from Brazil to actually take the lead back, but we are reaching the end in here.
Oh, Gil drops!
Oh no!
Oh, no. No, Gil! Oh, they're gonna take it! It's gonna take it!
No, no, no.
Enough time, or do they? Oh my god, it comes to the line! Andre, what happened? Oh my god! But they're dropping it at the very last second. I do not believe this. Korea will take the point. Dropping on the easiest section of the map. What happened, Brazil? Just collapsed there.
Oh my god. I actually won't say that that was the easiest section of the map because some of those teleports are actually pretty in your face. Yeah, man, that was already. It's actually. No, there's another.
Go to Strace, though. Oh my god, if Lotus didn't miss there, this could have gone really close until the ending. But I don't think Brazil has enough time here. Kaka drops again!
Oh,
will this connect to the wire? It's enough time! But do they? Yes, they do!
Oh my god!
They took it!
They took it!
They took it!
Yeah, just at the end!
Just at the very ending! Brazil!
And that's going to be a full combo from Yael. And is it... is actually going to be above 909,000. Wow.
Yeah.
That's almost 992. That's almost 909. That's V1
double S. V1 double S, 991K.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you might.
Still, that doesn't take credit off Korea. This team's score is just outstanding. Like, it's mind blowing. Like, this might be the best team score we will ever see on a map like Edison. Again, Yael with a second B1 SS. He has B1 SS this 2 times in a row.
2 times.
This man is just out of his mind. Like, what is this guy doing? Lotus ratio is insane too. Don't get me wrong, but Yael, calm down, buddy. What is wrong with you? How did you do this 2 times in a row? Like, one time in part of the map.
We still can call it. Anything can happen at the ending. Even with those misses there.
Last section of streams. This will be the do or die for Korea. They have a pretty significant lead right now, but this stream section is the longest of the entire map. Can they hold the ground? It seems like they are. Jo is just so good. Like, he's so comfortably having a bit of an issue throughout the whole match so far. But if he can keep up through this ending, that should be enough for the United States to take their own pick and put this match back in 4-3.
I don't know, that's really scary because this is looking like what happened last time. I am so scared right now for the United States. These SVs!
Oh no, South Korea's catching up!
Etienne misses special misses though! Entire US team breaks, wonder breaks!
Oh, this
going
down to the water! It's Nelsica going to
It's going to come back to the ending burst!
Oh my god, this South Korea!
It's oh my god!
11,000 points, and again, it just happens again!
Exactly what I was fearing happened exactly again, right?
Jo is just so good, like, he's so comfortably hitting all these patterns, and there's no misses by anybody else. The compass is getting lost a little bit, and there is the miss! Oh, quick! Still is taking the lead!
Just at the end!
Oh, Brazil
did take it!
I did take it! 18 points! They won the tournament! Whoa! What just happened?
It actually happened! Just at the very end of the map! Brazil took it!
Teleport!
Okay, there's some accuracy problems on both sides, but I think Japan should have this here.
Yes, but
so close.
Don't. You shot at the end, hit up again. You did it at the end. Yeah, that's it. 12,000 points. Lotus dropping at the very end. Wow.
That must have been a release.
Yeah. Intel FCing for the fourth time in a tournament. Fourth time. That ratio, 367.
How does he do this?
Fourth time FC!
This is unbelievable. This is just unbelievable. I don't know what to say.
Intel.
By the way, like, any please. FC, any FC on this, any 99 on this is absolutely bonkers. If you 99 this, you're more than good enough to join MWC. So
12-200s. How does he
12-200s. And did it four times in a over four.
Do you say I honestly was gonna say no, and I, in a way, like maybe one, but I expect enough. Yellow Guard is sent to some other section. Or
oh
other
boy! Maps, but, oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Okay, Intel missing in this section is not what Japan wants. I think this is huge for Brazil. This is huge. But...
this is such a huge convincing lead for Brazil. 50.
Oh my god!
Next second, 50k gap. Okay, let me see this. Let's look at the scores. 17 and 8.
Love this kid.
Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. That score is insane. Like, all those scores are insane. But Lotus's ratio.
Lotus. Okay, Lotus getting easily the best ratio in the lobby, easily the best turn count.
Everyone's scores are really good. Oh my god.
For another year. I can't believe.
Everyone kept combo on 70 side. Silly Vango was finding the first drop.
Oh, that might give it to Japan.
Let me give to Japan, it's like also for group break as well.
Oh, no, it's Andre, bro!
Oh, the score difference! Oh. Score difference is actually going back to Japan! Andre missing once again! Here comes the last section of it.
Yo,
oh, no.
Brazil!
It's still going either way.
No.
The score difference is not even small.
It's still challengeable.
The score difference is still quite low. It's still kind of flashing back and forth.
Oh my god.
Oh no, oh no. It's not gonna decide yet. It's not gonna decide yet. The ending is still there. Watch out for it.
Please act.
Watch out for it. The ending.
And Japan takes it. Japan barely takes it.
1,600. Full combo by Striker. Absolutely carry the team.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. That score, 984,000, it even beats. Here comes a little last bit of teleport. I think Intel can get to 99.8 at this point. Oh, Crew K missing on the teleport there. Oh, I think there's not much time left in the chart. And I think that would probably seal the deal for Japan here. And that would be it. 20,000 points of lead there. Intelizer with 99.8%. That's probably the best we have seen so far. Oh my god. 5,200!
Oh,
oh my god!
Dear.
345! 345! What?
Intelizer is just so consistent on this. I don't know how.
Here's the thing, Intel 5 times FC Anomaly and consecutive. And that's probably even his better score too. Jeez!
Just Intelizer things, you know.
That's consistency.
No, but it's all the LMs are out of the way. South Korea is going to win.
975, Paul! Oh my god, Wonder! Basically, we could just give the title to Wonder here as he gets a one misplay on Race Mization. 974,000 points. Korea, once again, despite the biggest efforts from Brazil, a crowned champions of the Osumania 4K World Cup 2019. They'll have to fight again next year if they want to take it.
And I think that seals it. I think Brazil will take the last point of this match too. If everything that doesn't go wrong, that should be it.
I think everyone's gonna pack their bags because we're
it
all
is.
Gonna
go. And they won finally the last point. Brazil takes on Japan 7-3, and they are crowned champions of Osmania 4Q World Cup 2020, winning on a break reset 7-2 again and 7-3, and Japan will take the second place, take a silver medal on their own, and we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Brazil is finally your champion of 2020. Congratulations to Brazil and congratulations to Japan. Very well deserved win and very well deserved places.
Okay, Incinizer.
Is that his actual strike thing?
Nice flex, nice
yeah, this is... Okay, this is his actual scroll speed, nice.
Jesus.
Okay, so this is going to be just core Jax. And the Incinizer is just... He's just showing off, basically. Actually, Kruke as well of 99.99.
So this is basically... This is basically Japan's way of asserting their dominance.